Jackie Farina, the Director of Marketing and Special Events for Project Angel Food. This is the first annual Delish, and we partnered with Hungry. Project Angel Food cooks and delivers meals to people with HIV and other life-threatening illnesses because food is their first source of getting better. This event is going to feed quite a few people for us.
This is all you got. The truck. Hi, everybody. Say hello.
Hi.
We're getting our sliders ready over there. We have Italian meatballs. We have some fettuccine. Come, don't be shy. Don't be shy. And definitely, which are like Italian donuts.
I'm Sandy.
And I'm Crystal. And we're the casserole queens.
We're here tonight at the Delish event. Really excited to be a part of it. We've made our spicy mac and cheese, which is great.
We've got a little bit of a kick.
I'm Hallie.
Christina.
We're going to make for you our gin fizz made with our favorite ingredient.
Beer.
I just dance while she shakes. This is going to add that fresh apple element to the gin fizz. And served with our pork sliders. It's going to be like apples and pork. Delicious.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Found this guy, Duff Goldman. Hey, he's got it going on. Yeah, yeah. So Duff, thank you for coming out
for
Project
me.
Angel Food.
This is a great organization. I mean, incredible. And they provide good home cooked meals to people who are bedridden. I mean, you know, it's so easy for an organization like this. When you tell chefs, hey, we feed people, we need you guys to help, chefs just jump in like, what? If you're feeding people, okay, we're doing that.
Yeah, I'm Daniel.
I'm Steve, sorry, drinking.
Drinking on Drink Inc. And we're here making a cocktail for a wonderful charity, and it's called the Nettle with honey, absinthe, blood orange, and chopper.